I'm Gabby Peters. I play for 16 New Pilots, and you're watching R360 News.
Softball tomorrow, flex block for the grades 7 to 8 will be today during period 7 and 8.
And our long-lost
lunch part, it's Subway Day on the menu for today.
Offspring Drama Cast members, please take note that rehearsal planned for after school today has been canceled. The next rehearsal will be tomorrow, Thursday from 3:20 to 5:30.
Meanwhile, in sports, the grades 7 and 8 students have been participating in practices leading up to a different divisional softball tournament in Low Farm tomorrow.
And look at this nice play from Eva, and what a snag here by Gabe to nab the runner by Justista.
Bravo! And RedHawk athletes are looking forward to another fun day playing ball and, of course, picking up a few snacks at the canteen.
Sticking with sports, last week all grade 5 students in our school division had the opportunity to participate in a day of sport exploration organized by Mrs. Nix and the Red River Valley Athletic Association.
Students made new friends and eyes were open to many diverse sporting opportunities. Let's take a minute to watch some highlights of the fun-filled day.
Thank you, Ms. Lopez, for the video.
The R360 News would like to send a happy birthday wishes to grade 2 student Mason Lemoy for today. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mason. We hope you have a great day.
Those are all announcements for today. Tune in tomorrow for a very dramatic edition of Trivia Thursday.
Have a great day at school, everyone.
I lost the game.